The Key Bridge Response Salvage Operations Plan is complex and highly technical with many challenges above and below the surface of the water, but it can be understood in three concurrent priorities. First, we must clear wreckage like steel and concrete from the 700-foot navigation channel, and as part of that effort, clear a 280-foot limited access channel within its span. At a depth of 35 feet, this will allow three major car carriers one-way traffic in and out of the harbor. While this is taking place, we must work to refloat the container ship Dolly and move it away from the Federal Navigation Channel. Once the Dolly is out of the channel, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers and its partners in the Unified Command will continue to clear the remaining wreckage, ensuring the 50-foot deep Federal Navigation Channel opens back up to two-way vessel traffic. We are committed to undertaking this work with care and precision as we restore full service to a port that is so vital to our nation.